follow the same thing correctly. How to match it? Check it. Identify the missing portion to come
third one, sir.
Figure from the alternatives.
Third one, sir.
Portions means you can check it all of you. So as we know that missing portions means it will come like this. And next, you have to first fill the box. Correct. Next, this box will go like this.
Right.
So this part, where it is there? You check it.
Third one, sir.
Is it correct? Then third one is the correct answer. That's all. Nothing. Is it? It will take time because it is a hard copy only, not soft copy. Remember, exam is going to be hard copy. So that in exam, even question paper, you can match like this. Do you understand all of you? We no need to compare the options. Just match whatever the part is missing and check.
Yeah.
Understand? You can draw in exam question paper itself and you can verify the options easily. Do you understand all of you?
Yes.
Don't waste time in exam to just comparing. Yes, let me try.
Sir, please
show the question
once again, sir.
Yeah. What, Karthikeyan?
Sir, show this question once again, sir.
Who is that asking?
Padmavashini, sir.
Padmavashini, you not understand, ah?
No, sir, I understood, sir. Just for copying, I am asking, sir.
Copying? I will give you. Why are you worrying now? No, you don't worry now.
Okay, sir.
It will be there every time. You don't need to worry. Everything will be already. We have a recording proofs. So, no problem. So, this is what the question. You can check it. So, just match it, that's all. Okay?
Yes, sir.
That is. So next question. Shall we display the next question? Kevin?
Yes, sir.
Ready. Next question, let me see who will answer first. All of you.
That is.
Next question.
First one, sir.
Brain, you have to use, sir. You, Pranav, I will scold you, Pranav. Stupid, is it where the triangle is there? Where is the triangle?
Second, sir.
How it is first one, sir. Like this only.
Second, sir.
Silly things you are, right? What I said, you have to match, man. Why are you worrying?
So second one, sir.
So for second one, you match it, that's all. What is there? What is the things behind? This is the things. What is that?
Second, sir.
So line and this is. Where is there this option? I'm drawing three lines now. One is vertical and two horizontal. What is option? Second option. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
So be perfect. This is what I'm saying. Don't commit any mistakes. You have to do correct pattern by applying itself. You have to draw the picture. Because it is hard to copy only, correct? No worries. Don't be tension. You are not supposed to lose any marks in these pictures. Okay? Now, let us go to the next very, very important question. Like this sums definitely will come wrong. Like finding number of triangles. Madam said one logic. Have you remembered? Finding number of triangles?
Yeah, asking find the quadrilaterals.
Remembered or not? Tell me. Finding number of triangles, giving the numbers, natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 like that. Correct or not? That is what the tricky hold on. Yes or no? Yes, Ra? Like number of triangles. Suppose this is the triangles are present. This is the triangles are present. So find how many number of triangles are there here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We will add it. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 4, 10 triangles. Correct? This is the pattern shortcut you have learned. Correct? For triangles. For counting triangles. Is it yes?
Yes, sir.
Now.
Yes, sir.
Here they are asking quadrilaterals. What is the meaning of quadrilaterals? How many sides?
Sir,
how many sides?
Four sides.
Sir, zero.
Four sides. Now, how many are there? You can draw on the screen also. You are all eligible to draw, correct? You can draw on the screen and you can verify. How many quadrilaterals are there? Option three. Wrong, Akshaya.
Sir, two.
Is it two? Wrong. Is it one? That is also wrong. Is it zero? That is also wrong. Then what?
Four.
Oh, four. Very nice. Congratulations. How? Now Dilipan will answer. I know the Dilipan capacity. Answer there, Dilipan. Solra. What is your answer, Pranav? Sollappa. Can I say? Arey, what is the meaning of quadrilateral? Check all of you.
Exact four sides.
How many?
Close
now.
Figure.
Close.
Sir, I think it is two, sir.
Three.
Now you can check.
Sir, three.
Hey, wait, Ray.
Sir, I think it is two, sir.
Two, sir.
Hey. Sir, two, sir.
Two, sir.
What is this one thing? Correct or not?
One
quadrilateral. Will you accept it? Four sides are there or not?
Yes, sir.
Sir.
How, madam? Or how, sir? This is four sides are there. One side, two sides, three sides, or four sides. So one quadrilateral. Is it okay? Priyala, Prinjicha. Now.
Yes, sir. Understood.
Second picture. Second again, see. Forget about the top. Now, up you can see. Let us take the different pens. Then you can understand more nicely. So this is the first one. Is it yes or no? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, observe very carefully. One side, sir, two sides, three sides, four sides.
This, sir, it is dividing, sir. So it is like two triangles, sir.
No, that is not a problem. That is not a problem. Only sides are understand? You understand, Pranav?
Okay, sir.
Understanding. So this is one quadrilateral. So two. Now, this side you come. This side, how many is there? Check it. One side, two sides, three sides, and four sides. How many are there? Somebody made big line. This is how many? Ra? One, two, three,
four.
And four. So is it? This is also one quadrilateral. So totally, how many over now?
Three.
How many over? Three. Then what is the answer? Three or four?
Three.
So here only all will keep. I don't know. In Telugu means I will say correctly. So one more thing is there. Observe very carefully. What is that one more thing? This is the one side. Will you accept it? This is the one side. Will you accept it? Solre?
Yes, sir.
And this is the other side. Will you accept it?
Yes,
this is the other side and this is the another side. What is this called as? What is this called as?
Quadrilateral.
1, 2, 3, 4. This is also another quadrilateral. So totally how many?
Four, sir.
Do you understand all of you? Any doubt in this aspect?
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, Pranav.
Pranav, you are saying that, sir, middle it is bisecting, correct? Bisecting is not an issue. You no need to concern about that. Do you understand?
Okay, sir.
Bisecting, we are no need to consider. It is not at all a problem for us. You have to consider only how many quadrilaterals will form. That's all. You don't think anything regarding. Is it okay?
Okay, sir.
Yeah. Only
okay,
that
sir.
Must be in our brain. Nothing will be there. Is it clear, Ra?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Let us go with the next question. Let us, you try this question, all of you. Let me see who will answer correctly. You use your brain and you answer. This is finding number of triangles, Ra. Don't add what madam said. That trick don't follow. You will never get, because this is not the normal triangles which we have, what madam thought. That same trick won't be applicable. This is like a star. Now please, all of you, find number of triangles in this. Number of triangles in this. The answer is 10. Let me see who will prove. Answer is 10. Fourth option is correct. So how many are there? Please kindly tell. You have to speak. Tell me. First, basically, how many triangles are you finding? Tell me. This is one triangle, correct?
Yes, sir.
Four triangles. You are finding. Next, five more triangles is inside.
Eight,
so, can you find it?
Sir.
Now you can see.
In between two triangles, we need to draw.
Sir, in the center, it is there, sir.
Is it yes or no? This is one more triangle which is present inside. Have you noticed it? Yes or no?
Yes, sir. Sir, 1, 3 and center plus that will form one triangle, sir.
Yeah. We are adding 5 already. We got 5 plus 1. Next, 1, 3 and 5 is,
sir, 1, 3 and center, sir.
Yeah,
that will make one triangle.
This is the one triangle. This is, let me add 7. Next you can see.
2, 4.
Let me check it. Now 2 and 4. 2 and 4, one triangle. Have you noticed it? 2 and 4 as a base. Yes or no? 2 and 4. You can check it. 2, 3, 4, 5. Correct? Now let me consider 2 and 4 as a base. How many will come? How many will come? 8. Correct or not?
8.
Next, 5, 3 as a base. 5, 3 as a base. How many will come? 5, 3 as a base.
9.
Understanding. Next, last one. 1 and 4 as a base. How many?
That's 1, 10, sir. Yeah.
10, sir.
Do you understand, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So that is what slowly how to find it. No, it's not a difficult thing. Slowly, if you are comparing pictures well, definitely will find it. Those ones you can take the screenshot again, kind draw from the first and you have to find it. Is it okay, all of you?
Okay,
yes, sir.
Yeah. See, 1 and 3, one triangle. Next, 5 and 2, one triangle. Next, 2 and 4, one triangle. Next, 1 and 4, one triangle. Next, 5 and 2, one triangle. Totally 5 triangles plus small triangles are 5. Totally 5 plus 5, how much? 5 plus 5, 10.
10, sir.
10 triangles will come. Is it clear? Any doubt, anybody ask me? Is it okay, Padmashree?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now, I am giving you one homework sum. So, these sums actually I will teach you when you are coming to physical classes. Means direct classes will come, I will teach you. How many of you know dice? Dice, like in the sense of formation of cube. How many of you are playing cube?
Yes, sir.
Are you playing the cube?
Yes, sir.
Are you playing?
Yes, sir.
Then if you are playing the cube, you can easily answer this question. So those who are playing the cube, you can answer this question within a second. Or else you can try by making a physical one, like a paper, you have to cut it and you have to make it. And you can answer this question in a chat. In our group you can answer. Or else now itself you can answer. I will wait for two minutes more. Puzzles and this all, seating arrangements and all, madam will take you in direct classes. Once you will come here, after a few months also, no problem, madam will take you here. So now you answer, please.
When the box unfolds, the figure look given one, what is the face opposite to 4 and?
Answer it.
Sir, first option.
First option. Why it is first option? Why it is in first option? Check it, all of you, carefully. If you check it, you can get the answer.
Sir, yes, sir. First option, sir.
No, wrong.
No, but in die.
Sir, 6-2.
What? 6-2. What is the logic of
it? Option 2.
Option 2. 6-2 is the correct answer. So how it is, you have to prove it and tell me. That is what you
want.
What?
Sir, while folding.
While folding, you can understand.
Two will come in.
Just imagine, all of you. Just imagine. 3 as a base. Let us consider 3 as a base. Is it okay, all of you? Is it okay, all of you? Tell me.
I can draw.
If you'll take, yes, 3 as a base, if you'll consider, if this is the 3, bottom face, you imagine, just imagine, this is the cube. All of you, do you understand, Ra? I am drawing the cube. Just imagine. I will explain you. Observe very carefully. What is the bottom face? Bottom face, how much, Ra?
3.
Correct? I have considered bottom is 3. Bottom, not up. Now, if bottom is considered, definitely this side, 4 will be folded. 4 will be folded. 4 will be folded means this corner is the 4. Is it yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no, all of you?
Yes, sir.
And 4 immediately connected by what? 4 immediately connected by something. What is that? 4 immediately connected by something. What is that?
5, sir.
5, sir.
Come 5. 4 is folded.
Down.
5 is coming. Is it down? I won't think so, down. Check it carefully. But down already 3 is there, correct, Amma Padmavashini? Down 3 is there. side we have four. Yes, now you can check it. Actually, yeah. Do you try to hold your hands? Now, all of you observe carefully like this. Just 1 second, I will show you. Now, can you able to observe? This is the three. Correct or not? Now, I am folding. Four is coming like this. Now, immediately four is connected to what? Five. So, five will come where? Five will come
up, sir.
Five up. Will come up. Do you understand, all of you? Five will come up. Are you clear, Ra? Please tell me.
Yes, sir.
Five is there in up. Next, who is there? Next, who is there? Five over. Five immediately connected by whom? Five immediately connected by whom?
Six.
So on that side also. Please, 1 minute. I will show you cube. So let us imagine. Can you able to say this is the cube? Have you considered? This is the cube. It is. Can you able to understand, all of you? One face is missing actually here. One face is missing in this. Can you able to see this is a cube? Yes or no? Please tell me. Now, I am considering bottom face is 3. Bottom face is immediately folded by 4, and immediately it is folded by 5, and immediately it is folded by 6. So that it is following some pattern. Next, 3 immediately followed by 2, and immediately followed by next, that is called as 1. So now, which option is matching? According to our options, you can check it. So
like,
if you fold perfectly, then which options is matching? You can cut the paper in this way, Ra. In this way, exactly cut the paper and check it. In this way, exactly cut it and try to form a cube. And you can definitely will get options 2 and 6 are in a side. What is that? The shape is not matching, but you try, please, all of you. Kindly, how to do? Cut the paper in this shape. Cut the paper in this shape.
We also...
What?
So you also have the 4 as down, sir.
You can have yes. 4 as a down. By the time also, you can get it. Whatever it is, you can consider 3 or 4 as a down. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
All of you? Whatever it is, please all of you do this and send me the answer. Either it is you are getting 6 and 2. What are the faces opposite to 4 they are asking? Opposite to 4, what are the faces are present they are asking? So please kindly, 4 and 5 respectively, what are the faces are present? You have to find it and tell me. So as we know, if you will understand very well, kindly observe very carefully. 3 if you will consider as a base. 4 and 5 will immediately follow one by one. And immediately 3 and 1 will come into opposite faces. Then remaining 2 will be who is in opposite? 2 and 6 only, correct? If you will fold it correctly by cutting into this shape, you will get it. If not, tomorrow I will show you. I will cut the paper in this shape and I will show you in the tomorrow's class. Is it okay, all of you?
Okay, sir.
You please try and you have to confirm me either it is coming.